I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to slash and burn, to slash and burn. Every farmer, come see my farm. Come see my farm, we'll walk through the farm together, through the storm, whatever weather, rain or drought. Every farmer, we can all help. We can't beat the corporate businesses alone.
These crops are farmed, his hands are rough, his feet are tough.
There's corn on his overalls already, commercial agriculture corn. He's nervous, but on the surface, he looks calm and ready to slash and burn.
And I am a nomad. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day, I am. Radio, money, claim object. If I am a nomad. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day, I am. If I wasn't,
better chance humans, you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to slash and burn.
This opportunity comes once in a lifetime, yo. You better trance humans, you own it. You better never let it go. You only got one shot, do not miss your chance to slash and burn. This comes once in a lifetime, yo. So let's go back, fallen nomads as we should farm, together. For ourselves and not for the agribusinesses. Let's farm for food and not for the money. We plant our crops so we can all survive. Let's go to the farmers we once called home. Now the only thing we do there is get owned by a corporation. Yeah, they're for the nation. They say they're all nice, but just go to your pasture and farm your wet rice. Just know, all they want is money. They don't care about the livestock, honey. So just keep farming and doing your thing, and remember that you face all the pain. In fact, let's be honest, at last we laughed, CD was aired, perhaps
I ran an accent into the ground. Relax, I'm pastoral going nomads, back to that now. Form of subsistence agriculture based on the herding of domestic animals.
Transhumans, migration of livestock between mountains and lowlands.
I did it for me, admittedly, I probably did it subliminally for you, so I could come back a brand new me.
No water bottles were harmed during the making of this film.